middle, low, 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 middle, high. Yes! Yeah! Awesome! Yes, yes, yes!
Yeah! Planetary destruction!
Sweet!
That was super cool.
Ow.
You all right? You all right? My masculine hand high five? Cool!
Hello, Internet. Welcome to game.
Hey, guys, and welcome to GTLive, where today my little touchy fingers are ready to touch everything.
Is this what we're doing?
Yes.
He just started doing this like 15 seconds before the stream started, and I was like, okay, I'll do it too. Let's do it. Let's stop doing it. Let's stop
touchy
doing that.
Touchy fingers. It's creepy. Not to be confused with salad fingers. We started playing the game, Don't Touch Anything. Please don't touch anything.
I gotta make sure
I use my friendly words.
Be polite.
We're polite about it. So we started playing Please Don't Touch Anything. We got about like a little over halfway done. We discovered a whole lot of cool game mechanics. We have a whole lot of things to try.
We have a lot of leads to follow up on. We're gonna bang this sucker out, man.
So basically, this is a game about all the number of ways that you can destroy the world.
Sweet.
Let's play the game. Okay, so, let's see. So I need to restart, because we just, since it's been sitting around in the background, we got the, like, pacifist thing. So let's restart there.
We're still missing so many.
We are missing a lot of stuff. Okay.
Let's get our ladder in there.
So as we learned on Monday, we want to make sure we unlock all our tools in our grand tool belt.
Yeah. I think we got to the point where we broke those wires the other day, too.
Yeah, what happened when we did? Did we beat the ending with the wires? I forget. Let's see.
No, we got that number.
Yeah, it opened up this number panel, and we haven't figured out how to do stuff with
that. It's a 10-digit number. I was watching this stream after the fact.
2, 2, 3, 1. Okay, so we can unlock this guy. Fibonacci is still a thing.
Right.
Grab your screwdriver, grab your hammer, work, wand. Okay, let's start with this. So let's look at the stuff that we haven't figured out yet. So we haven't done the 10-number panel.
Nope. We haven't done the 10-number panel.
Did we
haven't done the Morse code yet.
Did we do anything with the Fibonacci sequence?
No, we haven't done anything with Fibonacci.
We haven't done Fibonacci. We also didn't solve this. So it's 1 equals 1, 1.
Okay, so someone gave us a hint on this on Twitter. I do know that someone gave us a hint, and they said, say the numbers out loud.
1.
1, 1, 1, 2, 1.
1, 2, 1, 2 ones, 2, two. Ones. Okay. 3, 3 ones, 2 twos, 1 1. Okay, yes, that's really hard. Okay, do you see it?
No,
okay.
Not yet.
I've heard of these things before.
1 1. Two,
yeah, so
1 1.
1 1, so then that two, equals 1 1.
Oh,
2
no,
1.
No, that equals 2 1. Two, one.
Right.
As
so,
in 2 ones.
Correct.
Okay.
So that last one there is
that's why you
three
say it
ones.
Out, that's why you say it out loud.
Three ones.
Three ones.
Two twos.
Two twos.
Two
and,
twos
two, and one
and
one.
One one one. Okay. So this
so
would
what's
be
the missing one.
1 2 1 1.
1 2 1 1. Okay.
So we need a place to put that in.
All right. I'm gonna write it down. 1 2 1 1.
Well, we have the Roman numerals. 1 1 2 1. It won't do it though. 1 2.
Two.
One.
No, it's too few. We need a 4-digit.
So we need a 4-digit one.
Okay.
I forget which direction to pull this thing. Let's try it to.
So the other hint that we got on Twitter, just to put it in your brain now.
My noggin brain?
Your noggin brain, in the brainy thinks, is to look at the bottom half of our equation up there. That's the hint that we got.
Well, I was gonna say, what other things haven't we used? We haven't used this.
We used that.
We
used that equation.
No, we used the top. We haven't used the bottom.
That's what they said to Twitter said to look at the bottom.
Sure. So it's gonna be either 8 2 3 2 or probably what 64 9.
Yeah, 649 or something.
Something like that.
Or maybe adding them. Okay.
So let's here. I want to stay focused.
Okay.
One thing at a time. There's a lot going on.
I'm just saying. Okay.
So we said it's 1. Oh, look.
2 1 1. Oh, no way.
So this unlocks a 10-digit code.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's...
Here, Steph. Okay. So last time we found the black light and we shone it over everything and we uncovered all sorts of hidden numbers. Yeah. Do we have anything that's 10 digits?
Yeah, we have all the... Let's see. Are there any that are 10 digits? No, there are more than 10 digits.
Why are there so many digits?
I don't know.
Shoot.
Okay.
So that's not it. I also want to unlock that Morse code bar.
Yeah, I think we should try that one maybe too. Oh, wait, that wasn't it.
Nope, that's...
We want the Burby one, not the...
that's the
GRBB.
Key.
Can we do
GRBB? Green, red.
Red, blue. There we go.
No, that's an ending, though.
Aw.
We don't want that.
Shoot! Wrong one.
All right, that's not the right
Hold
one.
Hold on, restart.
Oh, this is...
Ah, we did this one.
This is a Stanley Parable one.
Can we just reset from here?
I learned what this one is.
Because we've gotten this one.
There
we
go. Okay. Come on, button.
Okay,
there we go. All right, so let's get back to where we were. 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1. Okay. We don't want to undo the wires yet because I think that affects...
No, but if we go to the left, more of those will open.
Okay, so now here we are.
Okay.
So this unlocks... Here, okay. 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1.
Yeah,
see,
do it.
That's what I
Only
noticed
is... Only if the other number pad is open.
Right.
Does it do that?
Yeah,
okay.
Different pads do different things based on what's on
what's
the board.
What's open. Okay.
So 1, 2, 1, 1.
Nothing. Darn it. Okay.
So that's not where we want to put that in.
Okay.
And if I do all reds, it unlocks this thing.
Uh-huh.
Oh, shoot. Ooh, excuse me.
Bless you.
What if I... Okay. 8, 2, 3... Let's try 8, 2, 3, 2 for the bottom. Ah!
Oh, there we go. Yes.
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 Okay.
Yes. Okay, good.
So, see...
8, 2, 3, 2. Good.
Dear game, if that's all I was supposed to do, you shouldn't put it in...
It's really random.
I will say this. That is confusing to me. Like, as someone who's like, oh, I need to solve this equation, my mind would never go to, oh, let me just write the numbers out.
Yep.
That seems weird to me.
No, I know.
Just saying. Notes for future improvement, guys. Like, my mind would immediately go to, oh, it's the square root of 64 plus 9.
Right.
Why don't you just hide the number sequence somewhere else? So anyway, okay, so we're at 8/12/1984.
Mm-hmm.
This makes sense to me. This is probably a reference to Back to the Future.
Yeah. Oh, so we should try, which way do you want to try first?
So in Back to the Future, they had to go to the year, they had to go to the past, it was like 1955?
They go back first, so try back.
So it goes all the way back to,
Oh, just kidding. Okay, cool. Prehistoric times!
Prehistoric times!
Woo! Yes!
Clap it half. All right, that was easy.
Cool.
So I didn't
even
have to...
We should also try the other way, though.
Yeah, of
course. Right?
So I didn't even have to worry about the date there.
Did we get something for that?
Yeah, we got half of this picture up top.
Oh, good.
Which looks like a DeLorean. So I think it's probably like Back to the Future.
Yeah, go back to the other one. All right, good.
Okay, so let's do this again.
Yep.
It's 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1. That unlocks this guy. We want to push this left. We want to do 8, 2, 3, 2.
Yeah, 3, 2. Yeah.
All right.
Press forward this time.
And then forward just. Easy.
Nice. Look at this, knocking it out. Huh.
Did that do much of anything?
I think the world has just gone to pieces.
Kind of.
All the buildings are like decayed.
The sun has exploded!
Our future is... ruined.
Our future is very green tinted.
Right?
So that unlocked the rest of, I guess, the other half of the Marty McFly.
I think that's the moon.
You think that's the moon? The moon has been destroyed! Okay, so...
Exploded.
Well, you know what? Whether it's the sun or the moon, I think we're probably pretty screwed over.
Yeah.
Spoiler alert.
Those buildings don't look...
Hate to break it to you, Jason. If we lose a celestial body that's near us, I feel like we might be doomed regardless of what celestial body that is. That's just a theory, a scientific theory. What?
But in a different way.
Sure. Yeah. If the sun goes away, gonna be dying in a very different way than if the moon goes away. That is very true, Jason. Thank you for pointing that out to everyone. You do you, buddy. You do you. All right, let's restart again.
Great, okay.
Yay, cataclysmic celestial death.
Awesome.
High five.
High five for that.
Yay, okay. World. Yay, living as insignificant specks in the universe. All right. Nothing like a game about pressing a button to get you to contemplate your finite existence.
I know, seriously.
1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1. All right, so now, okay. So that seems to have figured out what this, like, I feel like we've kind of exhausted that.
Mm-hmm.
The bottom thing. 8, 3, 6, 7. Do this. Okay, so that unlocked this guy.
Okay. We did the pentagram on that one last
question.
Time. Yes. What's your question?
Fibonacci sequence.
Yes.
What numbers do we need to complete a Fibonacci sequence?
It's 1, 1, 2, 3, 5. No.
What? Okay.
No. It needs to be longer.
What?
So try it on the thing on the bottom.
That's what I was gonna say.
Cool.
Right. A Fibonacci sequence has to be longer, and if we have 10 open digits. And
so the other thing I was thinking is, if there's a triangle somewhere, it would fit into a triangle. But you need more space for a Fibonacci sequence.
Right.
And this is too unclear, I think, to put it into. So, I think try the long string of numbers.
You did want a 4-digit code, though, at one point.
1, 2, 1, 1? You mean?
Yeah.
We could try 1, 2, 1, 1 down there if you want.
Wait, 1.
2.
Oh, yeah, we probably should, right?
1. Hey!
Oh!
Jason, you sly dog.
1, 2, 1, 1. Okay, so...
What is this?
So the thing we have to remember, just, and I wish we had kind of done all this again.
Uh-huh.
Like, I wish we had known all this going into it, because... The same code can work on different button panels and produce different results,
yeah.
Right? So we did 1, 2, 1, 1 into the dial pad.
What's the other one we've been using?
But it didn't work when you did
8, 2, 3, 2.
That was
2.
The issue.
Oh, yeah,
it's all context specific.
Okay.
8, 2, 3, 2 is the other one we've been playing around with. Fibonacci is 1, 1, 2.
So what do we got to do with
5,
this?
5, 8, okay, and so forth. 13, I think, was the next one.
Can you hear that?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know if the audience can, so I'm gonna turn it up slightly.
Well, I can't tell the difference.
Okay.
I can't tell the difference between the notes and the background music.
Right, I know, right?
Oh, let's set that one down there.
Okay, wait. Okay, so we have to replicate the song
yeah.
That's playing in the background of all this. Okay. Okay. Wait. Wow, it's different every time.
It is different. How do we know which?
Oh my gosh, it's different every time, isn't it? I think it is. It is.
It's got to repeat, but.
Okay. So here.
Yeah,
let's write this down.
Okay.
Hi.
Middle, low. High.
No.
Shoot.
I missed it.
Listen again.
Okay, let's not do that one. Let's do this one. The high sequence is easier. Oh, that's not hard.
Oh, okay, yeah. Middle, low, middle, high. Yes!
Yeah!
Awesome! Yes!
Yeah! Planetary destruction!
Sweet!
That was super cool.
Ow.
You alright? My masculine hand high five? Cool! We destroyed the planet through the power of music and comets!
Awesome!
Asteroids!
I knew that art was meaningful.
I knew that my musical background would one day allow me to destroy buildings. through summoning asteroids to do my bidding. What kind of a machine is this, by the way, that it's just able to end the Earth based on you playing some toads? Okay, so now, that being said, in the interest of making sure that we do everything we can for each of the different modules, I say we go back to the sound panel and try the other sequence, the low sequence.
Okay, yeah, let's do it.
Because I think that might produce a different result.
Yep, I totally agree. Cool.
So that's it.
Yeah.
Good job us figuring that one out. I'm really proud of that one. This is 8, 3, 6, 7.
No, I'm glad you did it because I was listening and I was like, why can't I, these sounds sound like the thing I'm hearing in the background. I can't tell the difference.
Okay, so now let's listen for the low
hold
one.
Hold on, hold on.
Okay. So this is the high one. We don't need the high one. Mmm. Beaten out to the jams.
Beaten out? Wait. That's the same pattern.
It is the same pattern.
It's just repeated at lower intervals.
It is. It seems like it. Let's double check. But
yeah.
I think you're right. High, high, medium, low, 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 medium, high.
Yeah.
Yep, it is. Okay, okay, so this one, as far
right.
as I know,
that
seems
done. Just rocking out now.
How did we open up this panel? Do we remember? Is it? Do we
I think you flipped it
the
thing the other way. Yeah.
So what else can we do with this sequence now?
That one we did the colors
we
on
did
last
this one.
Time.
Red, red, red.
Do you want to cut the wires right here and try that?
Oh yeah, actually,
let's
that we can
that.
Probably do that.
That's right here.
Okay, so Fibonacci sequence would be
one.
1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13.
Uh-oh, we're missing a number.
No, it's...
We're missing a number?
Is it 1?
Wait. It's you add the two numbers. 1 plus 2 is 3, 2 plus 3 is 5, 3 plus 5 is 8, 5 plus 8 is 13. Shoot. Is it 0? Does it start with a 0?
It might start. We could try 0 first, or we could do 1, 1, 1. So, yeah, Fibonacci sequence, a.k.a. Pisano Leonardo.
Right.
Is where, yeah, you add the number that
you
came
add the
before.
Last, yeah, you add the last two numbers to get the next number.
All right, so let's try 0, 1, 1,
2.
2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 2 is 5, 5 plus 3 is 8, 8 plus 5 13. Is 13. Yes! That's it!
Yes. It's a demon has taken over the city.
It's a Chernabog!
Sweet!
Chernabog from Fantasia.
Bahamut.
It's Cthulhu.
I can
if
see the Cthulhu.
If you squint, I guess it's Cthulhu.
No, he has a little tentacle beard.
Does he?
I mean, the picture looks like a giant squid. Let's be honest here.
Oh. I didn't even see a little squiddly over there.
It's Davy Jones from Pirates of the Caribbean.
Oh, okay.
Obviously.
That's who it is.
With wings. Davy Jones with wings.
He looks a little bit different in his picture. There's been some Photoshop. He's had some imperfections removed.
Pirates of the Caribbean 5. Is it 5? 6 at this point? 6?
There are that many? No.
That was
number 3 that he was in.
I know, but I'm saying the newest installment, Davy Jones.
Five.
Becomes Lord of the Underworld
there
using pieces of pirate booty.
No, 5 is what's coming out.
There's another one?
Pieces of pirate booty, and then becomes Chernabog meets Cthulhu.
Booty.
Spoiler alert. And Johnny Depp fumbles his way as Captain Jack Sparrow into saving the day somehow.
Oh, great. Wait, is he even in them anymore? Is he in them?
He was in, yeah.
He better be, because I would assume so. Okay.
All right.
So it feels like we did the numbers. Like, I don't know what else we would need to do there.
Who knows?
Right?
Right? That's the thing. I don't know with that one.
Okay. So I want to push the switch to the right again and just remember what's on the right side of the switch.
3, 1, yeah.
All right, switch to the right. Good. Okay. We did the Bender ending.
Right. This is the Morse. This has got to be the Morse code. I just feel like this has to be the Morse code.
Is it?
Because, yeah, for the dashes and dots, the zeros and ones. Because a zero is a dot and a one is a dash. They're like binary. It works like binary in that way. Doesn't it? Am I crazy? Am I making this up?
I mean, we could try. I can't stop but listening to like the background music and hearing like the tones. I'm like, oh yeah, low, 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 middle, high, high.
Have we been giving any like clues though to what the Morse code should be?
The Morse code should be.
There's an indication of a dot, which is part of a Morse code up there under the black light.
Yeah, so last time we ended the stream, we found out this.
Dot, as in like dot, 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 dash kind of thing.
But I'm saying, do you know what you should be
typing in?
Typing. Has there been any indication of that?
All right, so if it truly is Morse code, it would be seven things, I guess?
Why? They're not all three. Some of them are two, like dash dash.
No, I know, but I'm saying like we have seven slots using the zeros and ones.
Oh, okay.
So presumably if it was like dot, like, so SOS is dot, 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 dash, 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 dot, 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 that would be nine.
Right.
Do you think it's, but, so we did work as binary. Do you think that was supposed to be our clue to do that ending? Like,
so,
this is Morse, not binary.
Well, so we did work.
Yeah.
So you said what? We did 0001. We did 001, 0001 when we did it.
Yeah.
And that's how we got the Bender ending.
Mm-hmm.
So what are you saying, Jason?
I was just curious if you think that is supposed to, like, is that clue actually supposed to be Morse code rather than binary?
Oh, so did
because
we already
like,
get
like
this ending?
Yeah, because the highlights that we're seeing.
Let's do it in reverse. I'm curious, what if we do it in reverse?
Okay.
Nothing.
Nothing. Okay.
Big fat nothing. All
I
right.
I just don't know what we do with the dot up there.
What else do we have? So we have more.
Yeah, what else is on the thing also? Like on that panel?
This puzzle still is confusing. Like, I don't know if this leads to anything. I'm still confused about this. Hazard button. We got Pac-Man. I got my nose dripping because I'm feeling allergic.
Mmm. Hyperallergenic?
This, what does this, we haven't done what this means.
I don't, yeah.
0231421.
I don't have those written down. Would you hang on to those for a second?
Yeah, please.
What is it now?
0 to 23.
0 to 23.
1 to 4.
2 to 1. 2 to 1.
2. And then other
one.
Stuff like that.
Is that a 7 or a Z or a question mark?
To me, it looks like a fading away 7.
Disintegrated numbers.
Right?
7. Okay, maybe. Dot, dot, dot. Okay.
And then you have all this garbage
which
written
down. I already got the other day.
Which, we still have no clue what that is.
Oh, it's asking you what goes here.
No.
What?
Right?
Where?
No, because it's this arrow pattern. I don't think so. The arrow pattern, I think, is just random.
I don't know. It doesn't seem like there's that much that's random.
Well, no, look, you're right.
Look, even
no, but
I didn't even realize this before, but go down. Look at the tribal stuff. That's right over the spot where the thing pops out for going forward and backward in time.
Oh, like, you're right. Okay.
All, like, nothing on
this
here is random.
So all the
well, but
arrows
the,
are the buttons we push together.
Yeah, the arrows are the buttons that you push. I agree with that.
Okay, yeah.
Yes, I agree with that. What is this then, Steph? Oh, this is Ba. This is Ba, which is. No, I think this is 666. No, this is the devil.
Oh.
This is representing the devil that we summoned when we hit the 666 ending.
Fantastic.
Okay. So, Pac-Man. So we don't know what this is. We don't know what this dice roll is.
Right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Mm-hmm.
To lead to the Triforce. We don't know what that is. We also don't know... We still haven't really figured out what the, like, waves here really mean. Dots. Pac-Man, I don't know if that has any purpose. And then the solar system we haven't figured out either. There's some with Pluto. There's something outside of Pluto. So we see the sun, we see all this system, and then it's like a moon of Pluto or something. All right. Okay. So, okay. What if we try this? Ready? Mm-hmm. Look up for me Morse code.
Okay.
Because if this is, so this is pointing, so Morse is pointing up to this sign and down to these, right? So if what you're saying is right, then what if it's telling us to do DOT dot in Morse code?
Well, I'm also looking up to see if you can do Morse code in zeros and ones. Yes. Morse zero is, wait, da and D? Hold on. This Wikipedia page is too complicated. Yes, the zeros. Hold on.
I'm just digging this chill music with the, right? the black light.
I know.
Well, I know O. I know what O is in Morse code,
what
which is
it?
Dash, dash, dash.
Okay.
So that's three.
And then, hold on, let me see.
I don't know what dot.
D is dash dot dot.
Dash dot dot.
So dash should be one, I think.
Dash should be one, yeah.
Yeah.
Dash.
So dash dot 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 dot, dot 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 dot. Dash 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 is O.
Dash dash dash.
And then, oh, T
is what?
T is one dash.
So it's one?
One.
So that fits. It fits!
It fits! Hey! Yeah! Yes!
Yeah! Created!
We drowned the city!
It's the Wind Waker ending! Zelda Wind Waker!
Atlantis. It's...
My nose is really running. Holy poop. One sec. I'm gonna get a tissue. I'm gonna celebrate my victory with a tissue.
Huzzah! Look, we only have five? We only have five endings left. A mere five endings.
That means they're gonna be really hard.
Wonderful. Great.
We should talk to Twitter while I get reset for the next one.
Yeah, totally, man. Hold on. I have to refresh the old twits.
All right.
Let's see. Okay. Wait. Ronnie's complaining about you on Twitter, by the way.
Ronnie!
He says, 15 minutes into Netflix and chill, and Matt Pat's like, hey, here's a new game theory to edit. We did send him a new episode today. And he's complaining about it on Twitter.
Ronnie, who are you Netflixing and chilling with?
I know.
Are you Netflixing and chilling?
And chilling action.
With yourself.
Woo! That's the best kind of Netflixing and chilling, man. You're just like, watch whatever I want.
I feel like it might miss the point of the chill. I feel like the chill implies... Jason knows what I mean.
Does the chill imply hanky-panky? Because I don't think it needs to.
It does.
I don't think there's a need. As long as you got snacks, that's enough chill for me.
Netflix and chill definitely implies...
A chill drink? Like,
nope.
Like I'm sipping on my drink with an ice cube?
Nope, it means...
By drink, I mean maybe like a nice lemonade or an iced tea.
Nope, it means we're putting on something that neither of us really care about watching, and we are getting our Mac on. And not our Big Mac. Ooh, Big Mac sounds really good.
I care about every one of those.
Can I have a Big Mac? I want a Big Mac. Hashtag not sponsored, but I am really hungry.
I'm telling you, on Netflix, I care about every one of those Parks and Recreation reruns, okay? Every one of those is crucial to the plot, and the character development is lovely.
Well, yeah, that's why you don't put on Parks and Rec when you're trying to Netflix and chill.
When you're trying to Mac on
somebody. Just you put on Parks and Rec when you're trying to just Netflix. Souls chill. Netflix soul chill.
Yeah, like tightly wound Netflix?
not even tightly wound, just like, hey, I feel like watching a show. Hey, by the way, speaking of hashtag not sponsored and me wanting a Big Mac right now, fun fact, and I think that you guys will appreciate this. You guys, loyal GT Live viewers watching right now, hey, it's good to see you.
GT livers.
As a lot of you know, and as I've talked about, I'm doing the runner, right, during the first half of each day. And each day, since you're stuck there for lunch, over lunch break, they go out, they have people who go out and buy everyone lunch, right? And so every day, it's
lucky.
This,
look at this kush. Look at this kush. Oh, somebody gets me lunch. That's so exciting.
Don't say stuff like that because it perpetuates the lie that it's easy to do. Because it's not. But the thing is, so every day there's like the production assistants who go out and get everyone lunch, right? And they always ask, like, what do you want? And so there's this constant struggle of what I want. Everyone else goes for like, oh, I'd like the veggie grill vegan pancakes with the side of broccoli. Or, hey, can we go to the overpriced boutique cafe down the street so I can get my quinoa salad? Meanwhile, I'm like, hey, can I have Arby's? They're like, there's an Arby's? I'm like, oh yeah, there's an Arby's. Let me tell you what I want. And make sure, and I had Arby's today. And I kid you not. No, the one thing that I'm like, and make sure if you know, make sure that they ring the bell on their way out to symbolize that they had a good time. Because everyone likes it when you ring the bell. And they actually wrote down ring the bell. I don't know if they did. I didn't ask if they did, but I asked them to. But no, even like, and everyone is jealous of my lunch orders. Everyone's like, oh man, I wish I had gotten the Arby's. I'm like, you can.
You don't
but they're
have
like,
to be
no,
stuck with your quinoa salad, people.
They're like, oh man. Like yesterday, I kid you not, I'm like, inside of the Target, there is a mini Pizza Hut. Go into the Target, go to the Pizza Hut, give me a single pizza with the breadstick combo. And everyone's like, oh, that sounds so good. I'm like, yeah, I know it does.
Hashtag fat hat.
Fat hat. All the way. No, hashtag no shame. And hashtag gave up long ago.
So I'll also...
So anyway, here, let's pull up the game.
Filling in one more little secret really quick on that, on the Pizza Hut. So, it wasn't just yesterday that it dawned on you about this Pizza
no,
Hut.
No.
Oh, no. We were in Target this weekend, and he looks over, and he's like, oh, the Pizza Hut. You lot, like, the nights that he gets pizza from this Pizza Hut are, like, the best nights of life.
It's
like,
true. They are the highlights.
And so he's like, oh, I'm gonna get lunch from Pizza Hut tomorrow.
Because every day.
And he's like, I can't wait to go to the Runner today. I'm gonna get Pizza Hut for lunch.
Because every day they're like, what do you want? And I'm like, oh God, I have to like think about this. And I don't want to be the loser who like recycles Wendy's every day. And so,
hey, there's nothing wrong with Wendy's.
No, there's nothing wrong with Wendy's.
They've got the baked potatoes. They've got the chili.
But here's the thing.
The hamburgers.
When someone else is buying lunch for you, there's a, like, you want to make the most of it. You want to make the most of it, right? Because it's like, I can pick anywhere. This is amazing. And so I'm like, oh, what are the places that I really want to go to? What are the places that I really want? And so this weekend, I was thinking about it, and all of a sudden, Pizza Hut, it was like mind blown. And I literally was looking forward to it for the next 2 days. And then finally, the day came, and I'm like, yes, Runner, I'm going to have Pizza Hut. And first thing when I walk in, the girl who like takes the order every day, her name is Ashley. I'm like, Ashley, I know what my order is. And she's like, I'm excited, man. I'm like, you better be. And then that was it. And then 3 hours later, she's like, what do you want? And I'm like, Pizza Hut. And she's like, oh, that was a good one. I'm like, yeah.
You could repeat that one if you want to. I feel like you could make that like once a week for the next couple of weeks.
I will most definitely be repeating that
three times a week.
So anyway, hey.
All right. So I guess we should play this game.
That was my digression about...
Finish it up here.
Fat Pat. Okay. Here's...
I will get to Twitter. We'll get to Twitter between the next one.
Well, you can talk to Twitter now, because what I'm going to do, in the interest of exhausting all the options for all the panels...
Yes.
One of the things that we tried last time was we did this correct sequence, this
yes.
down, down, left, left, down.
Yeah.
Right, down, right, left, left, right.
We should do pattern. It. We should try it up.
I want to do it, that pattern, just on every button in every combination.
Okay, do it.
Just because this game, similar to these numbers,
yep.
seems to show that like if you do it in different arrangements, it tends to produce different
try
results.
I'll
so I'm
going to
do it. So we might end
twist.
Up going through some endings that we've already done, but I want to try it. So I know we did this one first.
Okay. H2O Contrarian on Twitter says the arrows are not random. Yes, we know that. Let's see. Please tell us about your hand, says Alexander Algreen. A. Algreen. Oh. Were you tried to carve a little piece off?
One sec, we got an ending. So this is...
Wait, what did we get?
Wait,
no way!
Oh, it is! That is a new one!
It's Space Invaders.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, wow, I didn't even expect that.
How cool.
Huh, I thought I had tried all the different... cool! Nice!
Good!
Great!
Fist bump. Let's do... Okay, we'll five.
No, we could do...
We'll five, then we'll bump. There we go.
Five.
Oh, nice.
Bump.
Whoa, I didn't say we mean butt. Okay, there we go.
Butt bump. There's only one sort of bumping, and that bumping is butt bumping. All right.
Jasmine Sharpay, or Sharpay, at the What Ninja, just binged all GT Live vids. Caught up. Whoa. Now. Question.
That's a lot of binging.
Are you going to post any theory on FNAF's sister location? This question appears in every live stream, has appeared in every live stream for at least the last 4 months. I see one of them every time.
Ever since the
first... And I never have an answer for it, so I don't say.
Ever since the first teaser of FNAF sister location came out, we've been getting requests. Just know that I have some thoughts.
Ronnie did get a call today.
Where I'm like, we need to do a theory now.
Clap and a half to Jasmine Sharp for binging all of GT Live. Yes.
Well done. That is so many hours of GT Live. That life well spent.
Yeah.
Life well spent.
Yeah.
Okay. So when last we tried, I was trying to get to the 999. I just want to test this one out.
Oh, but by the way, butt bump is all over the chat now.
It's gonna work this time, I swear. Your mouse, Jason, has a little bit of a delay on it.
What are you doing?
No, the mouse doesn't have a delay. The TV has a delay. Your computer is bad.
Sure, Jason, sure.
Sure it is. Don't make excuses, make improvements for your mouse, Jason.
Really? Because when you were having problems with Mega Man Unlimited, what did you need to do?
What?
Jason, stop being surly.
What? Okay.
Yeah, butt bumps all in the chat. I got it.
Yeah, butt bumps in the chat. Hold on.
Green is not a creative color. Stuck in my head. Nonstop.
Oh my god.
Hey, you have some time because I'm trying to get to the 999.
All right, if you really want to do that.
I'm determined to make this happen.
You're filled with determination.
It's the only other thing that I can think of to do with this three number counter. Mm-hmm. So I just want to. Again, in the interest of getting through all the different modules and trying everything, I want to try this one.
Oh, at Jason Verono also says a full phone number is 10 digits long. Don't we have a phone number? We have a 555 number. We have a 7-digit.
Didn't we do that one? I thought we dialed it into the phone pad.
Okay, good. At Kid Gaming Star Song said, or at Yami 1 through 9, says, hi, I love your videos.
Hey, and I love you in a platonic way.
At SmackDude says, Pizza Hut, oh man, I hope you're willing to share, young man.
I would absolutely love to share. Pizza parties, man. Can we have more pizza parties in life? As an adult, we don't have enough pizza parties.
Not nearly enough.
And pizza parties are great.
They're the best parties. So,
and if not a pizza party, then a pizza buffet. Pizza buffet is also great.
I remember, do you ever go to Pizza Inn back in the 90s when they had a pizza buffet?
That is something that didn't exist for me.
Oh, in North Carolina we had Pizza Inn, which had a pizza buffet, which included a dessert pizza. Sbarro.
Yeah, I was going to say, Are you sure that this is probably just something you're
Sbarro like, had a buffet?
No.
No.
No. Sbarro had a buffet?
Yeah, I think that was
What crazy town are you from?
You know what I had was the Pizza Hut lunch buffet, speaking of Pizza Hut.
That was
great. Still, if that still exists, I will go to that.
Man, does that still exist? I wonder. I wonder if anyone knows if the
Pizza
Hut lunch buffet
still exists. But that had a dessert pizza. It had like... The dessert pizza of Pizza Hut was the best.
Yeah.
Sorry, again, not sponsored. I'm sorry.
At Septic Aang, look who I caught. And they named a Pokemon Paris a la.
Paris
I have a la. Actually, for anyone who's watching who has sent us a Pokemon that you've named after someone on this show or a meme related to this show, thank you. I love seeing them.
Those are Paris a la.
I've seen a lot of Cat Pat. I've seen Brat Pat. Yes. For you, I've seen a couple of Jasons floating around.
Have you seen Fat Pat as Snorlax?
Is there a Snorlax Fat Pat?
I don't know. If there is, they should be.
There should be. Paris a la. Thank
right,
you, Septic.
You remember what you pushed last time?
Yeah, he pushed
yes,
the gray
button. Yes, I pushed
one.
The gray button and it reset.
Because I told him to.
So now I'm going
to... What did I tell you to do?
You press the red button. So here we go. We're going to press the red button. Ready? Here we go. This is going to have an amazing result, I'm sure.
Ah!
No! No! All right. Well, I tried. You know what?
It's all about trying. It is
in
all about life, trying.
Hey, I tried, and you know what? We're gonna keep trying.
Yeah.
There you go.
It's cool. It's cool.
We've learned, we've grown. So what's this D4? So we know the D4.
Yep.
Relates somehow to this.
I think, and I thought this last time, I think we should try it as coordinates on that big number pad.
What?
No, like D4, like battleship, you know what I mean?
Yeah, so you
just flip that whole thing up to 999.
Yeah.
And it took like a zillion years.
It did not take a zillion years.
You can indulge my thing.
She's got a good point, because you have 5 different buttons you can push on there at any given time, and D4 is your last one.
Jason confirms.
And D4 is your last
of 5. Like there's ones up.
Okay. That does make sense. Okay. All right. 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1. Okay. Wait, shoot. 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1. Can I? Oh, do I? It's left. And now, shoot, what is the number here? 8, 6, 3, 2. Shoot, what is it?
What?
What's the number?
8, 3, 6, 7.
Is it 8, 3? Yeah. Is that what it is? 8, 3, 6, 7. There it is. Okay. So you're saying to me, use this like a grid with letters and numbers? So if I'm understanding, you want B what?
We don't have a number there.
It doesn't have a B4?
No, it would be 4.
So you have D1, which would be 1, 2, 3. So A, B, C, D, D1, D7, 1,
D- 2, also depends 3. On which axis you put each of those on.
Well, we could try each one, right?
I don't know.
So that would be D7. We have a D4.
I think you would, this is the first right? default, because that's how spreadsheets work.
Yeah, right? Letters across the top. It's like Excel.
Yeah.
It's like Excel. You have letters across the top. For all you kids, learn Excel. If you're young, Excel is super helpful in life.
Right.
I wish that school had taught me Excel. I wish that someone at some point was like, hey, Microsoft, you know how you do Microsoft Word and Microsoft PowerPoint? Those are useful.
Right.
But Excel is the one that, like, Excel is super powerful. And if you are able to learn how, like, I taught myself when I was first getting a job out here in LA, and it was so valuable, and like so many people were like, oh my gosh, you know Excel, that's super power, like that's super useful to us in life.
Okay,
like,
so wait, I just looked up the way it is in like Battleship and stuff, and it's the numbers down and the letters across.
Sure.
That's what we're doing, yeah.
Okay.
So we know something's in B.
So maybe it is the B4, D4, was that D7 and A1? We're still missing.
So we're missing 2.
Yeah.
We're missing the number to B, and we're missing just another one. We're missing something 4, and we're missing B something.
Yeah.
Okay. So, and I'm not seeing the other half of it anywhere, right? Like I'm not. Oh wait. Okay. So if we look at it really closely, and I'm gonna point at it on the screen, so there are 5 tags there, right?
Yep.
There are 5 tags there,
oh,
so the missing tag is probably D4.
Yep.
So that's the missing tag.
Okay.
The other 2 tags, half has been ripped off, right? But we know that whatever is associated with B has to be a pretty small one. Because, like, if you look at D7, D7 is actually pretty wide.
I guess.
B something is pretty narrow.
Yes.
So I'm going to say, what if it's, like, B1? Because 1 is a narrow.
Mm-hmm.
And if it's...
Wait, so... Yeah, okay.
And then what would this other guy be? It wouldn't be A, B, C, D, E, F, G. A, B, C, D, E, F...
Wait, we're going numbers down, right? Or is it, what is it?
Letters are across, numbers are down. So here, I'm gonna try B1 and B4.
Okay, no.
No, okay. So we know D1, we know D7.
Yeah.
And we know D4.
Yep, okay.
So we know B something, what would it be? B blank and something 4. What if it's
another
D?
No, what if, No, B4 would be over 2. What if it...
No, B4.
B4 is right here. There. That, yeah, B4 is right there. And then D4 is...
We already have D4.
Yeah. And then we need a little one.
B1.
A, B, C, D... No, no, we need one that, with a skinny letter.
A, right, B, A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
They're like all the same width.
Right, they're all the same
they're
width.
They're all the same width.
What if it's...
Just ends in 4.
Beef?
Try the... No. Okay. Okay, okay.
147.
Yep.
147, and then blank 4.
Do a plus sign.
Oh, what?
B4.
B4. Oh, and you're
no,
saying...
that wasn't B4.
Oh, shoot.
That was C4.
Well, there you
yeah.
go.
Yeah.
147, B4, and what? What are that?
That
A,
like
B, C,
just
D, E, F?
The last one was symmetrical. The
F4.
Last pattern was symmetrical.
Ah! Oh, hey!
How did it work?
Because I guess it's F4. It's B4 and F4.
And F4?
I guess.
Where is that...
F is the other side of the
I know, yeah. I know, but were we supposed to find that somewhere, or was it random?
I don't know.
I
wonder
about
if
why
you
we
can
found
that.
I think,
that.
No, you can't. We've tried the highlighter on it. I think
with
I
it open?
Yeah. Trust me, I know. Trust me.
Okay.
I know. Hey, so we got a diamond.
Is that what that is? Looks like a snowball.
Or a snowball.
We got a puffy snowball.
Can you put that into the
slot here? That's right. That's the only thing I can think of.
Nope. Just kidding.
What if
I
we
swear.
Smash it?
Yeah, I was just going to say that.
Hammer!
Hammer. No.
Spider-Man.
I swear that screwdriver should fit in that slot.
God. Can you try the diamond on the screen?
Diamond on the screen.
Try being nuts.
Diamond on the screen. Nope. Diamond in the screwdriver.
Anywhere else?
Where would a diamond go in all of this? Diamond on the button. This is a random one. I'm not used to like objects. This is weird. What other codes should I put? Should I open up a different section of the board?
I don't know what's going on with the slot. I want us to figure out that ending.
The slot looks like a key. The slot looks like a keyhole.
Can you push any of these?
No.
No, this is
okay,
all
I need to know if they turn the other color.
That unlocks the panel. What other numbers can we do here? Did we do everything here? I forget what we did here.
We did 1, 2, 1, 1.
Right.
We did 1, 2, 4, 3.
Yeah, and 1, 2, 4, 3 because of the messed
up
spelling.
Of the...
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, but that unlocks everything.
Ah, poop.
Poop!
That's the black hole ending.
So what are we doing with a diamond? What are we doing with a diamond? What are we doing with a diamond? 1, 3, and maybe I didn't smash it properly, right? I feel like it's something I would smash. Also, if I pull this to the right, it reveals the bender buttons, the binary, and the black light. Those are the only things that unlocks.
Right.
So that does D4 and all this.
Twitter.
This does over here. This does here. This goes here. This goes 8, 3, 6, 7.
Yeah.
This goes here, here. So really, a lot of times, what we've learned is that this just is a symmetrical a lot of the time. Here, God. 1, 4, 7. Diamond. Counter and... And if we do 276, that ends the game, because that was the World Wildlife Fund one. If we do 666, that gives us the Illuminati panel, which completed the game with, like, the friendly goat, like, the friendly city that was possessed by the devil. Weird game.
We need that time card again. How did we get that time card last time?
The time...
Setting the time.
The time card was,
oh,
yeah, to midnight.
Okay. Because this goes in something else. We have to, like, put this somewhere. Because you can't drag stuff unless it can interact with something else.
Do you remember how to get the smaller control panel?
The smaller control panel was gotten off of...
I don't remember. Shoot.
So many different, like, this is a tough one for a memory. Okay.
All right.
Here. What if, okay, what if I set it forward like you said? Here we go. Date and time settings.
Yeah. Let's
set time automatically.
Let's we'll
turn
that
off. Change date and time to 11:59 p.m. Here we go. All right.
Okay.
So if all goes according to plan, this should reveal our little strip of paper that we, like, gives away some code that we couldn't figure out where to put.
Yeah.
Yeah. Meanwhile, what's going on in the chat?
Okay. I'm over on Twitter, and I have a couple lined up. So
I think it goes into the smaller panel. That's what I was asking.
Right? How did we get to that smaller panel?
Icy Bingo says, the please don't touch anything streams sure require a lot of patience.
Right?
They do, let's see.
I agree. Okay, so this...
We got the plugging the dot sequence into the light panel. Wait, I think.
That's a new sequence.
This Wait, is what? A new sequence. So it changes every time, it looks like.
Oh, okay. All right.
So this is... Okay, let's talk through this. It... Because, Jason, the thing is... Four, five.
The width isn't right.
One, two, three, four, five. Because
yeah. I want to put it...
Even if we were in that narrower panel, like you said, the narrow panel, it's seven across, not six.
Okay.
So there would be an extra line there. So we need...
Does it expand, though? I forget.
Is it more Morse code? If we did, like, each of those... So if it was, like, dash, 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 dot, dot, dash, dash, dash. Because... If you think about it, the work, remember how we unlocked the Bender ending? The
yeah.
Bender ending was following a similar pattern to this. Am I...
What?
The Bender ending unlocked a similar thing to this, right? Where it was...
So, on this, really quick, which one are you saying is the wrong number? What's
up?
What's wrong on this?
With this guy?
Yeah.
So if you look at it, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are six
yeah.
rows.
Mm-hmm.
If you look at this panel, which...
It shrinks both sides.
Does it shrink down this way?
Yeah. But, so it might shrink it to 5, but it also might turn it into a 6.
But also remember, that was input in a different way. That was colored.
Yeah.
That was... Remember, that became the light game where, like, you had to turn on certain lights in order to light up certain parts of the panel? Remember, the whole, in order to unlock that ending, the whole panel had to be lit.
Oh, yeah.
So, the input is also different. What... Here's...
The chat is saying that they look red. Do they look red? Or they look gray? Do they look
They're
red?
Gray. They're gray.
All right.
Oh, there?
Yeah, on the time card thing.
Wait, okay, here's my question. What if it's so my inclination here is either it's more Morse code or something or like binary or Morse code or like kind of relates to the ones and zeros.
Okay.
Or we're having to each of these lines, we have to input either how many are colored or how many are blank.
Oh, like 3, 3, 3, 1, 2.
Yeah, something
three,
like that.
3, 3, 1, 1.
But I don't. So where else would we be able to put in?
Let's
one, two,
try
three,
the
four, five, six.
The Morse code thing is worth a shot, I guess. But how do we know it's gonna? If we reset this, what will happen?
Don't do.
Yeah, okay, then
what's the key. What's the green red blue bring up?
That's an ending.
That's an ending.
Yeah.
Yeah. The GRBB.
GRB.
Right? What's GGRB? Where'd that come from?
Oh no, it's GRB.
GRBB is an ending.
Yeah.
Shoot. Phone number done. So we did the Fibonacci. We did. This is tough. Okay. If I do this, this unlocks this other number panel here, which.
3, 3, 3.
This is, how many numbers was this? 10, you said?
Yeah. 3, 3.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's only 6. Here, I'm gonna restart it.
No, don't, because we'll lose it. Hold on. We'll lose the card.
Sure, but we can always get, like, it's not hard to get back.
All right.
because the other thing is, I just don't see where else we can put in that many numbers. Because outside of here, which is a 10-digit.
What's the most in any line?
10-digit is the most here.
No. What's the most lit up in any line?
The rows, because there's only 4 rows, and.
What's the most in any line?
Wait.
Yeah.
This has 6 numbers.
Yeah.
This has 6 numbers. So if it's 3-3-3-1-1. No,
3-3-3-3-3-1-1.
Nope.
Oh, come on.
It has 3 numbers, though.
I know. That's why I was asking, what's the highest number of, like, reds in each one? What if it's the other way around? What if it's 1-1-1-1-3-3? So you're doing the gray ones instead of
I see. 1-1-1.
The ones that aren't lit.
Okay, 1. Shoot, wrong number. 1-1-1-1-3-3.
I don't know.
Nope. Okay.
Ah.
What if you're going, so it's 4 across, right? So what if it's 4-3-3-4-4-4-3-3-4-4-3-3.
Shit.
What is this?
I don't get
Try
it.
Try the grays.
What is that? 2-2-3-2-2-3-3-2-2-3-3. Let's try it. Nope. So we have a diamond that we don't know what to do with.
I don't get this one.
We have. Where else can we put this in?
Should I ask for a hint from the chat? I'm sure they would love to have us
help move
along with this one. Yeah. What are you doing? What are you doing? Get out of there.
What is this?
The most complicated time card in the history of work.
Right? So, the other okay.
I bet you it's 8000000085.
Thanks, Jason.
Jason!
The other place that we could put in a sequence of 4 is in the color panel. I don't know what that would mean. I'm just saying, like, places that we can put in 4 digits. And this diamond, I don't know what to do with the diamond. Okay, I'm resetting.
Okay.
If you're gonna reset, can you flip the switch really quick?
This guy?
Okay, I wanted to see if it turned that thing at all.
Yeah.
Right, I wish you could reset this guy.
Oh, I'm at the circle.
Well, I don't, yeah. Shoot. Okay. Yeah, hop into the chat or Twitter.
All right.
See what people think about this
okay,
one.
I feel like Twitter is slightly safer for this, so I'm going to ask for if you can give us a hint that's not a total spoiler, just so we can get through this one. The time card is for the green button pad. Green button? What green button?
It's the
colors?
No, the grid, I think.
Oh, it's for the green button pad.
Really? Okay. One sec. 3-2-2.
It doesn't fit, does it?
Here. Shoot, damn it, every time. I always do it. Okay.
Okay, it's for the green button pad.
Okay, so you're saying it's the green button pad. We're gonna unlock that. We're gonna reset my time. Time is on my side. Yes, it is. Okay. Whoops.
It lasts for a full minute.
Yeah, let's do it. Can I do that? If I do that.
There.
Did it work?
Let's see.
There
we go.
Oh my gosh. At Starly252 has the right idea. When you should bake cookies, but GT Live is coming on, so you say F it and just eat the cookie dough by itself. Brilliant.
Yes.
Hats off to you, my friend.
Yes. And good call. That sounds amazing.
And Starly252 also sent a picture of the bowl of cookie dough.
Thanks.
Which I'm like kind of dying inside just looking at this. It looks so good.
Good.
Oh, it looks so good.
All right, we're gonna reset the time.
Oh man, it sounds like Jasmine is having a harder time than we are. At All Right Oh Well says, I just want to watch the stream in peace when my headphone stops working and a moth flies in my mouth.
Wow.
That's rough.
That is rough.
Get that guy out of there.
Clap and a half to you for putting up with moth mouth.
Man, moth mouth.
Moth mouth. You are the moth mouth.
It's a mouth moth.
Mouth moth. the rare and elusive moth moth.
Remember when you got the Back to the Future panel, did you ever try going forward? Yes,
we did,
EJDD8, but good catch.
The rare and elusive mouth moth. Attracted to all moths and moths.
Ginger Knight GMS says, have you tried pushing every buttons in a different sequence?
Push every... Pro tip, guys! Push every button in every sequence.
It's gonna be a long stream, friends.
All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope. 1, 2, 3. Hey, you have no one.
We can only put. Wait, we can only put in 5 buttons. We have to be smarter about this.
3. I'm doing the chat recommendation, okay, Steph?
Oh my gosh, stop.
Try every button in every pattern.
No, it's got to.
Okay. So if it's. Right, it.
But you can only push 5 at a time.
Right, and there's 6 rows. Guys, there are 6 rows. How do we do this?
That's why I'm wondering if it's the smaller one, because the smaller one you were able to...
How did we get to the smaller one?
Right? The small panel. Oh, at Coffrey99A says, the small panel is made by the arrows. We have to use the arrows.
Oh, is that how that happened?
Yeah,
okay,
yeah,
we'll do the arrows.
All right.
Shoot, not this again. Whoops.
There we go. It's like, oh, it's over further. Yeah, it's right over, way over there. There you go. There we go.
Click all the way over
there. Yeah, there we go. Up.
There.
There it is.
See, but it's only a panel of 5x3, which is also not what we need. 5x3! And also, it's activated by doing this, which is also... It's 5x3 is the problem. Like, I could see you wanting to replicate this pattern. Like, whatever the dot pattern is. But it's 5x3. It's still not the right dimensions. I blew up the Earth.
As you do.
As you do.
Typical.
The huge.
Typical Matthew, geez.
So what are we missing?
We're missing between those two sizes.
Right, there is no mid panel. The other thing
at
here.
At LeeJoy07, have you tried making the panel into a star yet? Yes, we did that one.
So right now, we're missing 4 endings. 3 of them I can think of. One with the diamond, probably. One with the keyhole or slot, whatever that is. And one with this checkerboard. Like, they might be related, but I don't think they are. They feel like 3 separate entities.
Should I look up this one and just see how we can get through it?
No, talk to the chat.
Okay. All right, chat. You guys always know everything. All right, hold on.
And what happened when I typed in 8232? That unlocked an ending.
It's the Roman numerals. Have we tried putting them into the Roman numerals?
Yeah,
I mean, we tried putting. Maybe we're not putting it in the right way.
Make a star. We already made a star.
Everyone's like, make the star.
Said Dr. Pression. Dyroy says it's the Roman numerals. Ali Yasser says you are missing 4020. Where does that come from?
4020.
4020, and I don't know where we would put it in either. Maybe into
I mean,
the
phone pad? There's plenty of places we can put it into.
Not really, actually, because there aren't that many with zeros. Try it in
40,
here. 4020? I have no idea where that's supposed to come from.
What? Where'd 4020 come from?
Where is this from, you guys?
Hold on. What is this?
4020. Everyone is saying 4020, but I have no idea where it came from. We've tried screwdriver and weird keyhole, says Valerie.
Yeah, we tried screwdriver. What is that? What is that thing?
Creeper Kid says there's a different panel, like a wooden panel to put this into. 4020.
I mean, it unlocks whatever this thing is, but now what is this?
Keep trying to hit it.
Right, I know.
Wait, hammer. Hammer and screwdriver.
I try, always try okay. And hammer. Always, I be hammering.
Diamond?
I mean.
No, I don't think it's that one.
It could be
they
diamond.
They said it was supposed to be a wooden one.
83,
Albert Knave says, oh, the humanity.
And when we did 1-2-1-1 in here, that unlocked like an ending, right?
Yeah.
1-2-4-3 unlocked. No, 1-2-4-3 is an ending. 1-2-1-1 unlocks the music panel. This was here, 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 and here.
Sparkleton says there's going to be a postcard when we restart.
So let's feed this diamond to the weird thing.
Nope.
Nope.
Darn it!
All right.
What is this? Okay.
Pentagram. We've done the pentagram.
It does seem like something should break that, right?
Right? It feels like it should be, like, hammered.
Yep.
Or screwed. Someone needs to screw this panel! So grab... GRBB is an ending.
Do the slot, but bottom up, says the amazing Minecraft Pie. Do the slot, but bottom up.
The slot.
The slot up
the
there.
Slot,
yeah, well, for the time card.
Do oh, it, for the time
do
card?
It bottom up.
Oh.
Grab
oh.
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 Read from,
oh. Read from bottom up. Try it in the Roman numerals, because someone said it was in the Roman numerals, but we were doing it top to bottom every time.
Here. Okay. Here. Let me reset time.
Try that.
Shout out whoever told us.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah. Hold on. I said the amazing Minecraft Pie.
Oh, thank you. Sorry.
And also Toxicade card the other way around.
40-20. Okay, so we
where
need to
we have to figure out where 40.
So we need to figure out where 40-20 came from.
Someone tell us where 40-20 came from. And I've scrolled pretty far up in the chat now, so I'm gonna get back down to like now.
40-20. Does it have? Because the last time you guys were poo-pooing me for this one. Does it have to do
what?
With? I still. This is a 4 and this is a 2.
Oh.
It still is, and you guys were like, no, it isn't. I don't know if the other half is
maybe.
Zero.
Maybe. We should check it out, yeah. Maybe you got
the
it.
The other half is a maze.
Don't believe people when they tell you that you're not good enough.
Hammer the color buttons also is something.
Hammer
that
the color buttons? I mean,
let's finish this one first. No.
Here. Hammer.
Stop, drop.
Stop, drop, roll, hammer time!
Hammer time.
Nope,
okay.
Doesn't seem to be working. Hammer the music buttons, nope. Okay. So you're saying do it in
bottom
reverse.
Bottom up, on the Roman numerals.
So it's
two,
two,
well, one,
one,
three,
three,
two,
two, one,
three.
Three.
yes, we did it. With the help of the chat, yes.
And we got it.
And the city was vaporized.
By the Death Star.
Ooh. Oh, it's the Star Wars ending, cool.
All right.
Maybe 4020 was from there. I don't know. It doesn't look like a.
It doesn't look like it. 40. Yay, Star! Hey, clap and hap to you guys in the chat.
Yes.
Thank you, first off, for helping us solve that. Again, though, going back to.
Oh, 40 comes from the poster that's covered by the Morse lid. That's what they said.
But where would the 20s come from? Like, I see the 4 and I see
the 2.
Yeah, where did the zeros come from? See,
that's so obscure.
This and this goes again, you know, this is a really fun game. Obviously, we really like it. We're dedicating multiple live streams to it. And we're having like this is totally up our alley in terms of a problem solving and putting clues
together.
Oh, yeah.
There are one or two that are a little obscure.
But yeah, so you guys working on the game.
Wait, they said hammer the green one. Just FYI. Hammer the green one. No, okay.
But so the people, you know, helpful criticism to whoever made the game, that's the thing. Certain ones of these, it's like you're giving us extraneous clues that are making our minds think in a direction. And this is something actually on the runner that I've noticed, like with the talking to the people who write the clues, you have to be really careful about what people, like the direction that you're leading people.
Oh, yeah.
The mind is associates things with certain pieces, right? So like if I see 8 a square root and 8 squared plus 3 squared, everything there should have an effect, right? Like, if you want me to type in 8232, don't put the square root in there, because then you're leaving me an extraneous clue that means nothing, so why is it there?
Right.
Right? Like, then all of a sudden you're misleading me, and so I don't know what I should be trusting and what I shouldn't be. So that's, you know, so I should either be self, like, so the appropriate thing there would be remove the square root, and then it just becomes 8 squared plus 3 squared, so I'm like, oh, I need to type in 8232, or I need to type in 649,
yeah.
The 649, or I need to type in 64 plus 9, which is 73. So, like, those are, like, where my mind would go to, but throwing in the extraneous clue of here's a square root, or on top of the equation, the x and the y, now all of a sudden my mind is thinking in a completely different direction, and as you see, x and y haven't come into play anywhere here.
Okay, tip
so
from
I
that.
So I will say, though, once that panel flips up, now you two have two circles on the right side of the panel from the Death Star picture.
Okay.
So yeah. Maybe that's what they were going for.
Oh, it's come on! Yeah. Wow. I did get a tip from the chat. Do you know the bomber minigame
yeah.
that we did?
Yeah.
Apparently, was that the one where we didn't get a sticker from it?
We got this guy. We got the airplane.
Oh, okay. So did we get it? Did we do a perfect run? Because apparently there is a, you get an achievement from never hitting a building. Did
from
we do
never
a perfect,
hitting a building a or never missing run? A building?
Sorry, never missing a building. Did we do a perfect run?
Probably not. Okay. But I mean.
Anyway, there's something for that.
But achievements are different from the stickers. I think achievements are just like your gamer score kind
oh,
of.
Oh, okay.
So I all think right, that's slightly right. different. Okay, so back right. to reality.
Back to life, back to reality. Oh, maybe that's it.
Or the panel, when the panel comes up.
I'm hitting it.
Maybe
what about
grid,
that bottom one?
The green grid.
The green grid?
Yeah. If they said green button or green buttons, they could mean the grid.
Okay.
Hit the panel.
Yeah, have we tried that?
I think we have.
I feel like we probably have.
I feel like I've tried to smash everything with a hammer at some point in this
right?
game.
Yeah.
I feel like that is accurate. Okay, talk to me now. Diamond.
Diamond.
Key. So we're missing a diamond, we're missing a key.
Yep.
We have three endings left. Diamond and key are two that we know for sure.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
The key might be in that crack.
It might be in the crack, yeah.
You have to figure out how to get into that crack.
How do you get into the crack? Is yeah. Crack is whack.
Totally whack. Okay.
Dynamite.
I'm
thanks,
just
Jason.
Surfing
Dynamite.
Through to
you're
see
the best,
if the
buddy.
Chat has any suggestions. Gentle suggestions. Let's see.
What would it be? So here, I'm gonna unlock the diamond again.
Okay. Yeah, work on doing that. And
what did I do wrong? I'm not doing it wrong, am I?
I don't think so.
Right? This is it, D.
Okay, they said
maybe I need to,
you have
I was gonna
to
say,
pay
maybe
attention
to
one of the other endings. There's something we're supposed, there's a step here. We need to get one of the other endings.
That's weird.
And there's something
else. What am I doing wrong here? D4, D7, D1.
It's all right.
My diamond has gone away.
Do you need the D4 out before you can get the diamond, because the diamond is under the D4.
Okay, so how do I do that?
2-1-1.
That's not it. Shoot, there's so many different patterns. I already did this.
Yeah.
What? Shoot, how do I get it? No.
There's something about funny words. I don't know.
X and Y.
I'm trying not to do stuff where we don't know why we're doing it.
Was it the 8232?
8232 ends it, doesn't it?
Ends it? Okay, then don't do that.
Okay, wait. They're saying you have to play the plane minigame again. You have to play the plane minigame.
All right, I'll play the plane minigame.
Yeah.
Which is how you get through restarting a bunch of times.
Yeah, I think so, right?
There we go.
Okay.
Press button.
Play through the plane minigame.
building.
Yeah, man.
Working on it.
Nice. Oh, no. Ah, okay, good. Oh, shoot. You're gonna crash.
Poop!
All right, one more time.
All right.
That last one's a doozy.
Shoot, that was it. I don't think this is gonna help us though.
They swear that you have to do it again. There's a three-digit number in the desk. It says Tomiko. Yep, we use that one. Let's see. Oh, whew.
There you go.
Okay, wait.
I said watch
the ending. I said watch the, wait.
There, I got Red Baron.
Wait, look. The ones that are flashing.
Oh, okay.
YRBB.
So yellow, red, blue.
That's
what?
It.
What?
That's why they're all saying YRBB. Okay, good. I wanted us to do it for ourselves. They were like, YRBB.
YRBB.
Thank
wow.
you,
Thank
guys.
You, chat. Glad enough
yeah.
you guys.
Woo. All right.
I would have never thought to go back to that. Okay.
USS DJ Marv 12. Stare at the screen when you finish it.
YRBB.
Restart at the bottom right. Says Elijah Smith. Look at the bottom right. Let's see.
Here we go.
Have they smashed the red button yet? Yes, Cyborg YOLO, we have. YRBB. What did it do?
It opened up this guy. That isn't how we unlocked him last time.
We did 40-20, so now use 40-20.
Yeah, that's what it's gonna be. Do both. Have you done the piano? Hawk 102-096, dat last name. Yes, we have.
Let's be honest, though. You could just smash that with a hammer.
Right? I feel like hammer solves everything.
Salix Captor says YRBB.
There's your diamond.
Yes,
that's
yes,
where the diamond
yes.
goes. Okay.
Awesome. Drop it in. Where is
wow,
it?
So this is like a big multi-step
okay.
one. That's 8-3-6. Why wasn't the diamond showing up last time, though? I'm really concerned about the diamond not showing up again.
It's because the D4 wasn't out yet. We have to...
Anas was like, focus.
Trying to remember.
Right.
I've done it so many times, and I'm like, how can we not?
Is it this? Is it down?
No, it was up. Shoot.
I think it's this. There it is.
Okay.
All right. So that's that. So now we do a panel. That goes there. 8-3-6-7 goes there.
No, you just didn't. Yeah. 8-3-6-7.
There it is. Ugh. Now, open this.
This is insane. Okay.
Diamond.
Okay, diamond.
So, here we go.
Come on, ending.
3-2-1.
1-2-3.
Yay, that was a fun one.
Audrey, too, how you've grown.
I was gonna say it's the Tremors ending.
Yeah.
It reminds me of Tremors. Okay.
I love how all these endings throw back to retro video games. Okay,
So the last one we're missing is the key.
Yes.
And one other one, but maybe, I'm assuming that maybe this, because it's in the last slot, that it's probably one of those ones that you have to unlock everything else to unlock. That's my guess. So we need, but what else haven't we used? So we've okay, let's go through everything. Instruction, like this seems pretty normal. I'm not seeing anything weird there. Grab your screwdriver, cover everything, We did GRBB, we've done that.
Yeah.
In a lot of different locations. Work. Dot dot dash. We did that. We did the code.
We did the top and bottom of the equation.
I don't know what that is. we've done this pattern multiple ways. We did the star, we've done the Roman numerals, we've done the pattern. Oh, shoot.
Great, great, awesome.
All right, thanks, buddy. What else have we done? We've done... we've done the button a bunch of times. We smashed the button. We did Fibonacci.
Yep.
We did the plus sign. We did...
Oh, we haven't... you know what we haven't used? That code. Any of the codes that are in the black light.
We did.
We haven't used...
What blood? Oh, all these numbers?
Yeah, 0, 23, 1, 4, and then all those other numbers.
Oh, that's right. We didn't do 0 to 23, 1 to 4.
We haven't used any of those.
2 to 1. 0 to 23.
I don't know where they go.
0 to 23, 1 to 4, 2 to 1. Also, there's that Pluto thing. Remember I said, remember when we were going over everything haven't used?
Yeah,
we haven't
1,
done
4,
with
2,
Pluto.
1 could
question,
be a code.
Question. Is there, real quick, is there something that we can do? Because I'm surprised it hasn't shown up.
Try 1, 4, 2, 1 in that 1, 2, 3, 4 sequence. In the panel that's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Why?
Because this game is stupid and 1, 4... 1421 is the only ones that are visible.
I'm thinking.
Okay.
And we can try it. The other thing I'm thinking that we can try, so just make note on your notepad so that way you don't forget. I feel like, what if there is something to do, because I'm surprised it hasn't existed, but in any game like this or any brain puzzle like this, there's always that one thing that's like, the letters equal, there's always the cipher. There's always like, the numbers equal the letters or the letters equal numbers. So if we type in,
1 to 23 is would be like A to Y or something?
1 to 23, yeah.
No, 26 letters in the alphabet. It would be like 1 to V or something?
0 to 23.
T, 20, U, 21, V, 22, W, 23, X, 24, so it would be through W.
Okay, yeah.
So we have the planets, which is unanswered. We have those random numbers.
Yep, and we have the key.
Where could we put in, like, a number seal, like, would that be in the 10 slot, maybe? Like, if I did...
1, 23, 1, 4, 2, 1, that's only up to 7.
It's 10.
Hold on.
Okay, I've got an idea.
Let me see if the chat has any gentle recommendations.
Here, I've got
the music one.
I've got an idea.
Unless there's more than one for the music.
I don't think there's more than one for the music. I feel like we did a good job with the music. Okay, here's this. Here is 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1. Classic.
Yeah, they're saying the 0, 0, 2, 3, 1 to 4, 2 to whatever.
Okay, I think. Shoot, how did we unlock this number panel? It's this way. Then
that was Nyan Cat.
What was it? It was. Oh, shoot, what was the... what's the panel? Ready? How do we do this guy again?
Which one? Which one are you looking for?
Yeah, what are you...
The 10 number panel.
Oh,
the
Fibonacci
sequence.
That's the four numbers up there. 8, 2, 3, 2.
Is that 8, 2, 3, 2?
Yeah. Just kidding.
No, that's not it.
Shoot. Do you want me to look it up to get us back there?
No, I think it's this one. I think it's...
1, 2, 1, 1?
No, 1, 2, 1, 1 unlocks the music panel.
Okay.
What was it? It was... man, I'm drawing such a blank.
Hold on. I'll just get us there really fast.
The number panel was unlocked by doing... it wasn't this. It is one of these numbers. Wasn't it? Shoot, sorry.
Oh, here. 10-digit panel. Let's see. Oh, that's 40. No. Where is it?
That's just gonna ask you. Put it in 1984.
I was gonna say, yeah, 1984. Right?
Shoot, where is it?
What was? What was it? It wasn't 1, 2, 4, 3, because that's an ending. 1, 2, 4, 3 over here is an ending. This is nothing. It's not this guy, because that's an ending on top. We already unlocked it on the bottom. red unlocks the key.
Yeah, we put the Fibonacci sequence in there.
Yeah, how do we get to the Fibonacci sequence? Right? I know, I'm drawing such a blank at this point. We've done so many different Oh, I remember. It's unlock the wires. That's what it was.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
good.
So now...
Where are you going with this?
So, the only thing I can think of is you have this, like, 0 to... Or the 1 to 23 thing.
0 to 23.
What if...
What's next?
Oh.
What if the word Pluto becomes numbers?
What if?
Boom. M13, N14, O15, P16.
Okay.
16. L is 12.
Okay.
U. Oh my gosh. M13, N14, O15, P16, Q17, R18, S19, T20, U21. T. T20.
It's gonna be too short. It's gonna.
Oh.
It's over 10.
Shoot!
It was a good thought. Just put another number.
No, I'm doing LM 13 N14 O15. Shoot. Darn it. Darn it. I thought that was it.
What if, because if you look at these numbers, the 0 to 23, 1 to 4, 2 to 1. Each of them is just missing one, and then if you put all those together, it's 10.
What?
Like, this is missing a number, this is missing a number, this is missing a number, and then if you... No, never mind.
1, 3, 4, 2, 3, 1. What?
No, never mind.
1,
Can
four.
We see those again?
What, the...
Yeah.
See what? The... Okay, so we'll go to blacklight.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go to blacklight.
All right.
Jason's figuring it out on his hand. Everyone's like,
right, we're
pulling out pencil and paper. You know that this is legit now. 3-1. Here we go.
Black light is this way. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this, you guys.
Black light is this way. Okay.
Okay. Go back over. It's so, up and over.
So first off, we've got okay.
We got Pluto.
So
here.
Is this Pluto? So we have Sun. We have one. So here's the asteroid belt with that little thing. There's Jupiter.
It could always be a comet.
There's Jupiter. There's Jupiter, Saturn.
We did Fibonacci. Let's see.
And so,
we did Fibonacci.
Okay,
we,
so
we
it,
already
it,
did that one.
So it's definitely Pluto. So okay. I just double checked, and it's got a question. It's got to be something to do with Pluto. We know that.
Okay.
I swear. This, meanwhile, so here's those numbers.
0 to 23, 1 to 4, 2 to 1.
Here's Mother Gaia. Smiling down on us. Hey, Mother Gaia.
Hey. Oh, there's like so much stuff I feel like we still haven't used.
But we've used it all.
Okay, wait.
0, 1. Oh, wait. What about this? So if you go down the left side, you have 0, 1, 2, 3.
Oh, hey, yeah.
Then you have 23, 4, 1. What is this telling us?
Zero
is 23, 1 is 4, 2 is 1. What is that? What is that telling us?
Oh, what is that?
Right? What does this mean? It also has a sun next to it, which means it might be related to the Pluto thing. Jess, I know I'm fixated on the Pluto thing. 0, 23. Wait, 23, 24, 25, 26. No.
Oops.
1, 4, 2...
Minus 19, then minus 3, so it doesn't make sense.
Right, I was thinking maybe it's a pattern of, like, letter skipping?
Yeah.
But it's...
Shoot.
0 equals 20.
We did get a... Oh, shoot. We got... I had a nice thing from the chat, but there... Hold on.
Okay, what about this? Here's another one. A, B, C, D. D, E, C... Okay. I bet all these numbers are a letter code.
Oh, wait, okay.
So, D, E, write it down.
Yeah.
D, E, C, E, 5, F, 6, G, 7, H, 8, I, 9. So, D, E, C, I.
Decimal.
M, 13, N, 14, O, 15,
no, just
P,
kidding.
16, P.
P. Just zip. I don't know any words that go like that.
7, H, 8, H. Decipher.
Oh, decipher.
Decipher. Say. H8I9. So I.
And then T.
Decipher it.
Decipher it, yeah.
W23. A is 1. 19 is S.
Yep.
Decipher it was. Right?
Yep.
C. C-O-O-15.
You just did 16 a minute ago, right?
O-M-13-N-14, yep. O-15-P-16, C-O-P.
Decipher it
L-12.
Was.
L-12.
Yep.
M, or 5 is E, 20 is T, 5 is E, 12 is L again, L-12.
Yeah, and then
25 is Y.
Decipher it was completely.
Decipher something. It was completely 13. M. M-E-A. M-13. N-14.
Was completely.
Decipher. It was completely meaningless. God! Poop! Pikachu! Pikachu!
Shoot.
It was completely meaningless.
Don't take it out on him.
It was meaning. The game was trolling us.
Beep-a.
Pikachu.
Beep-a.
Give me the answer, Pikachu. Love? Is love the answer, Pikachu?
Yes.
Give me a hug.
Oh, poor guy.
Spent all that time deciphering it.
You know.
And it was me. Screw you, game. Screw
you. That was a little mean.
That was such a low blow.
That was a bit mean. Okay, fine.
So all of this is meaningless.
Yep.
Great. Is this still meaningless?
I don't know. I don't think so, because the chat was legitimately talking about that a second ago.
23, okay, let's talk about this. 23 is W, 4 is A, B, C, D, W, D, A. Come on, we're so close. We have two endings left.
Right? I know. I just...
And I know it. I know one of them has to do with this. It has to have to do with Pluto. Where... What can we do with the word Pluto? So here, real quick, decipher it for me. It is M13N14O15P16. So it's 16.
16.
PL is 12. 12,
yeah.
U, M13N14O15P16Q17.
21?
18,
STU, yeah, 21.
U21.
Yeah.
T is 20. And O is 15.
Okay. That's still, I mean, that's 10 letters. That's 10.
That's 10?
That's 10.
Wait, how did we mistype it then?
I don't know.
The first time.
How did we mistype it?
P-L-U-T-O. How did we mistype
P-L-U-T-O.
That?
P-L-U-T-O. Try
okay,
it. Try
so
it.
That was through this panel.
Yeah, try it. Okay.
Oh wait, we're not gonna be able to do it because I need the switch on the left side, right?
Yep.
Yeah. So that's okay. Let's restart.
Okay.
All
right.
Okay. Maybe that's it. Maybe I was right and we just miscounted the one time.
Okay.
We're so close. 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1. All right. We got this to the left. We've got, okay, number pad.
Okay.
So what is it? What is my pattern for Pluto?
All right.
Pull it back up.
Yep. Got 16.
16.
12.
12.
21.
21.
Wait.
No,
oh,
it's not
9
numbers.
This
it's
is
1,
a
2,
nine
3, 4, 5,
sequence.
6, 7, 8, 9.
Ah,
shoot. Where else did I put in 10?
Okay. Hold on.
Where can I put in, is there anywhere that we've been able to put in 10 numbers?
No. No.
I don't know.
Okay, so if I'm in the, I don't know what to do right now because the chat is spamming an answer, but I don't know how they're getting it.
Which, give me a clue, or give me the answer.
It's a year. I don't know why it's a year though.
Is it in the 80s?
No. And I get it, like, sort of relates to the numbers, but not really.
It's a year.
It's a year.
Is it a year that relates?
How are we getting this?
Is it a year that relates to atomic warfare?
Yeah. No, it's not actually.
Give me a clue.
Can you tell me which one it starts out?
Yeah, give me a clue. Here's the thing, friends. I don't know, so...
I just don't know how the chat's getting it, and I want us to be able to figure it out a little bit. I'm holding my hand off the screen and like signaling Jason with what it is. Hold on. Wait.
Well, you don't gotta tell the audience either.
The audience probably already knows.
Yeah.
They know. Oh, the chat knows.
What?
Not keeping secrets from them.
Is it?
I don't know. I don't know how they're getting it.
Is it, I mean, is there a big event that happened in that year that somehow relates to this game?
Oh. That's so dumb.
What? What?
I think I do not feel badly that I did not understand how this related it. Do you want me to tell you? Do you want me to tell you?
Yeah, what is it?
It's 2001 because it has to do with a space odyssey. 2001 a space odyssey.
What?
Pluto. It's a Pluto. It's not Pluto. It's people leaving the space. Orbit. It's people leaving the solar system. It's 2001, a space odyssey.
Are you
kidding?
Come on.
How are we supposed to
know? Oh, that's so lame.
Oh, wait. 2001 was the year Pluto was also declared not a planet. But seriously, they flip, they flop. Is Pluto a planet today? I don't know. Is Pluto gonna be a planet tomorrow? Who knows?
You know what? Pluto will always be a planet.
I know.
In my
Pluto
heart.
Is always a planet.
Because otherwise, I'm please excusing my dear Aunt Sally. Okay. Or sorry, please. Yeah, please. Wait.
What?
My very educated. Sorry. Otherwise, my very educated mother just sent me 9 nothings.
What was she going to send you otherwise?
9 pizzas. My very educated mother would have sent me 9 pizzas,
pizzas?
Stephanie.
You need a mnemonic to remember the order of the planets.
I'm sorry, but it makes... You should use mnemonics all the time, Stephanie.
Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, Pluto. Come on,
sure.
How can you ever forget that?
Your brain is doing it inefficiently, Steph.
No, because you can be like, hey, what's the 5th planet? And I can tell you.
That's too long to...
Here, 2001.
But?
Is this going to
say Pluto?
This is going to say, I was going to say, this is Pluto, isn't it? Mars, C, J, Sad, do I just, Uranus, Pluto.
Sharon,
there it is.
There you
go. Plato, Pluto.
There we go.
Jomito, Pluto.
Key. Oh, it's a key.
Is that a key?
Yeah, it's a key.
Oh, it's the key!
All right, pull up the thingy.
I know what to do with that.
Yes.
2000 and effing one.
No,
that's...
Come on.
That's upsetting.
I know.
There's... Because here's the thing. And again, this goes to the idea of creating puzzles that are hard, but
hold
still...
Hold on, there are a few people who are trying to explain it to us here. 0 to 23, 1 to 4, 2 to 1. 0 is the second and third spots. 1 is in the fourth spot. 2 is in the first spot.
Wait, for what?
I was trying to.
2, when I said 1, 2, or 2, 1.
You had it backwards. So you were thinking spot 1 was 4.
It's actually the place in the.
It's the opposite. So 0.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's in both spots, 2
and 3.
It's a comma. It's not 23. It's 2 and 3.
Oh, 0 are in spots. So it's not.
Yeah. It's a placement of the. Yeah.
0 is in spots.
Okay. Come on now.
Come on now. At least there was like some logic
that's
to it.
The type of stuff I was trying to figure out on my hand was.
Right.
If that's what it was. See, but you should have a comma in there or something to make it clear that it's not 23.
I know.
That's apparently not. Here we go. What's
this
going to do
for us? All
right,
well, thank you for Hatman Productions.
Blast off to space again. Oh, man, we're in. That's a 2001. Space baby!
Insanity overdose, the code you see in the black light.
Space baby. na 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 space. All right.
Annabelle says Pluto was named a dwarf planet in 2006, not 2000.
Hey, man. Man. I need to take a bathroom break. Wait. Stay here for a moment. Wait, what is this panel for? Don't bother. It's just the coffee machine. Okay. And why is it so strange? I don't know. It just appeared here one day. Because it has a demon baby inside and summons the devil sometimes and always destroys everything.
Sometimes it shows ads on the screen.
Sometimes it shows ads. That's funny. You can order some coffee while I'm gone. There's the red button. Okay, but don't take too long. Press the button.
Yeah, do it. Awesome.
Decorate the room with all our things. And we got our coffee. Oh, and we can drink the coffee.
Oh, drink it, drink it, drink it.
Nailed it.
Order another.
More coffee. More coffee.
Man.
Just keep drinking.
I love interactive credit sequences.
Now we're going to have to go to the bathroom.
More coffee.
Get it? Because we drank so much coffee.
I get it.
And he's in the bathroom.
Yep. It's hilarious.
Just, I know, right?
More coffee.
This machine holds a lot of coffee. There's also, like, a diamond the size of a baseball in there. We should probably get that out and sell it.
Right? Seriously. More coffee!
We need that for the coffee machine to work.
How do you think it makes so much coffee?
The diamond.
Yep. The diamond is
the diamonds
secret.
Produce coffee just naturally.
Oh my gosh.
Yay!
Well, thank you to the almost 30,000 people who helped us and supported us all the way through.
Wait.
There's more? No!
There's a new button. Hey, man. Man. Oh, this is... Okay, so this unlocks a regular area to the coffee break. Okay. Huh. So that button just gives you an alternate version to get to the coffee ending.
Okay.
One other thing I noticed at the top.
Yeah.
By the way.
Oh, wait. The chat said on this screen we should push that button.
I was going to say. Yeah. I noticed this when I paused it at the beginning.
Yeah.
And I meant to try this.
Try it. Yes!
Just logo. So we got the just logo achievement.
Nice. Cool.
There we go. All right.
Woohoo!
We have gotten our grubby little fingers into all the nooks and crannies of this machine.
Just shoved them all over the place.
Into its 2001 Space Odysseys, into its weird diamond crevices, into its demon baby bowels, and into its demon summoning brainy head.
A lot of demons.
Whack-a-mole.
Several demons.
Into its whack-a-mole baby fetus. Great. And into its Cthulhu summoning, Davy Jones lockering keypad.
So we're done.
So we're done. We've beaten the game.
Oh, you got this rage hair going on.
Congratulations.
So it's gonna be like stream hair.
God bless us, everyone. Thank you guys so much for watching. And remember, that's just a stream. A touchy stream. Let's say goodbye to the chat.
Don't forget to sanitize.
Sanitized by Matt, and I'm sorry.
Emerald Gaming, bye.
Caleb Bowering, bye Matt, and sorry I forget the girl's name. Stephanie. This is Stephanie.
It's so nice to meet you.
AKA
virtual handshake.
The girl.
The Goofy Gamer, bye.
I'm Blue. Hashtag Scruff. Am I scruffy today? So testosterone.
So manly.
Yeah.
Maybe they're talking about your chest.
Nope.
Justin Deloney, bye.
Cool Sarah Cree 1. I love you, Matt Pat, as a friend.
Aww.
Platonic relationships.
Yeah. Mustache Bria Bro says tomorrow.
Sophia Willis says that was out of tune.
No, live.
Tomorrow.
Oh,
that's out of tune. That's really out of tune. Sure. That's the goal.